When I first came to New York to study, I came across all the challenges any young person has to face at a certain point of their lives. Drugs, drinks, and parties. While I was in West Side, I thought everything was going to be normal. Except that in my first day, I had a bad feeling of being watched by someone. His name was Gatsby. Gatsby ended up becoming one of my best friends, one of the only friends in my entire life. It all began when I visited my cousin Daisy in her mansion. Daisy, it's nice to see you again. Thank you for your dinner, Daisy.
Family is always welcome at this house. Please have a seat. So, Nick, do you know Jordan?
No, I don't think so.
I'm Jordan. Jordan Baker.
Since you live in West Egg, you must certainly know Gatsby, right?
Yeah, he's my neighbor. I have never met him in person, though.
Oh, hello.
Hello, darling.
Wait. First, I have to answer this call.
Yes. It must be Myrtle.
Who's Myrtle?
It's Tom's lover.
May I help?
Mr. Carlin?
Yeah?
I came here to give you an invitation at the behest of Gatsby.
Gatsby? Where is this invitation for?
It's for Gatsby's party, of course. Take it.
Thank you.
Well, he's not here.
But after all, has anyone ever seen this Gatsby?
I'm Gatsby.
Excuse me, Mr. Gatsby, we have a phone call. I'm sorry, but it seems like I haven't been there before. No problem.
Yes?
Hey, Osford, it's Gatsby. I have a request for you. You must invite Daisy to your house tomorrow at 5 p.m.
Hey Nick, how are you?
Hey.
Well, let me see, what time is it now? Well, she's kinda late, isn't she?
No worries, friend.
Is everything okay?
For now, yes. You can go.
Alright, I'll call you.
I will confess to you, old sport. I'm nervous. Did you hear that? I think it's her. Can you check for me, please?
Dave?
Nice. I'm surprised, man.
Daisy.
Yes.
Long time, isn't it?
Yes. Well, I think I grabbed something.
I think it's a good idea.
Gatsby, I wish this moment could last forever.
Can? There'll be a party at my house tonight. You're invited. Excuse me, you're all invited. If you excuse me, I have to go now.
I'll be there.
Excuse me, can I?
Yeah, thanks.
Hello, my friends. I'm glad you came.
Tom, may I?
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Wow, what's this here?
Mirto!
Are longing stray right through the very heart of it. New York.
Do you want to go somewhere else?
Sure.
Is it so hard to say that you love me?
Yes, I can't say it.
Why? Daisy! What the fuck was that?
Who did that? Who the fuck did that?
It was a man in a bright sporty car.
Sportive car? I know who did this.
Who?
Gatsby. It was Gatsby!
Nick, what the hell are you thinking?
Calm down!
Calm down? Okay, calm down.
It wasn't me driving the car, it was Daisy.
Daisy?
Yes, and that's why I'm going to spend the night here, so I can check how things go out.
No. You are crazy. Too dangerous.
I have to do it.
Go home. I will handle the situation.
You would really do this for me?
Yes.
You're a great friend. Okay? And please, go to my house in the morning. I have some issues to talk to you about. Okay?
Alright.
So...
Love, this continuous delusion, irrational desire, what Gatsby wanted the most. Love. The kind of love that turned against itself.
God sees everything!
The kind of love that drowned in his loneliness, which, in the end, was all he had left.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this morning.